genealogy, dating all the way back to Melinda Warren.
Well, what does that mean?
They're gonna keep checking.
It means he's gone through an awful lot of trouble to get as much information on us as possible. I got a bad feeling he's not gonna let us off the hook so easily after this is all over.
What, he's just gonna keep using us afterwards?
Great. Charlie's freaking angels. This just keeps getting better and better.
Got Selena. Do we still go after her?
Well, we don't have a choice. We can't let her run around burning people at the stake.
She has bodyguards. Lots of bodyguards.
I wonder why Jackman didn't tell us about them.
Probably figured we wouldn't help if we knew.
Paige! Did you not have the sense to sense if anybody else was in the room before you orbed us in here?
Going somewhere? We're gonna need some serious memory dust after all this is over.
Yeah, well, we gotta get out of here.
Cole.
I swear he was just there.
Where is she?
In there. Whoa, whoa! You don't need that. She's unconscious.
She put up much of a fight?
No, but her bodyguards did.
Bodyguards? She had bodyguards?
Yeah, lots of them, with lots of guns, and they weren't shy about using them either.
Must have known we were closing in on her.
Still, don't you think it's odd that a serial killer has hired guns protecting her?
Well, maybe she's not working alone.
Or maybe you're just not telling us everything.
Maybe I'm not. What are you gonna do about it?
Well, for one thing, we're not gonna let you take her without a warrant.
You know, you're all the same. You think that just because you have gifts, powers, that you're above it all, you're special. Well, I know different.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Your arrogance is your Achilles heel.
That's why witch hunters and demons are always after you, and they always will be. I wouldn't trade places with you for the world. Here's your warrant.
So when do we get our files?
When she's in jail and I feel I'm safe.
Safe from what?
Safe from you. I don't want to be another one of those people who mysteriously disappear around here.
I knew he'd never give up those files. In case anybody is wondering, we are officially screwed.
Not necessarily.
No, we are not giving up our powers.
Paige, I don't want to give up our powers either. But I don't want to give up our lives even more. He's just going to keep using us.
Unless we let the angel wipe the slate clean. Look, Paige, we said we would wait to decide until this thing played out, and it has. And frankly, if the angel hadn't made this offer, I'd probably think differently. And I'd think, let's just keep fighting. But I'm tired of fighting. And Jackman's right. It is never ending.
Unless we end it ourselves.
So do we need to talk to Leo about this first?
No. Doesn't have anything to do with him. It's just us. And he will understand.
You guys are only seeing the bad. What about all the wonder of being witches? The stuff you introduced me to in the first place. You're gonna let all of that go?
Paige, it doesn't balance out anymore. And after everything that we've lost, it doesn't seem worth it.
What about all the good we've done? Doesn't that count for anything?